Hey Amara, hey Charles. Charles, would you like to come and meet my friend's dog? She's really pretty. She's really cute. She's a little poodle. I think you'd like her. Amara, do you think they'd get along well? Amara, can I sniff bot? Of course you can. Let me call her for you. Shannon,
hey, Mia.
I have a surprise for you, and you're gonna love this surprise. Actually, it's for you what and your dog. Where are you?
I'm at Wu Chang.
Okay, I'm gonna come with you. I'm gonna come meet you, I mean. Okay? I'll be there in 2 minutes. Don't call me that. No. Oh, wait, I don't have keys to this car anymore. Let's get another one. Charles Loki, ugly as hell. Kenley, I'm glad you agree with me, because I feel like nobody sees it. Draft is out. Is Abby awake? If the draft is out. No, because Charles is cute. I feel like you're lying. Can you get in, Charles? Charles is cute. Not true. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to open the door, but it won't open. Oh, that's Windows. Sorry. No, cause... Hold on. I need to do something. Chat.
Mia! Turn that down!
Cause when I look him in the car, with the windows up, the heating on, leaving the car engine on, don't ever fucking try me, Charles. It's guys. What do you mean? I'm just making sure he's warm. It's kind of chilly today. It's chilly. Okay, you guys. Charles, Amara, let's give Charles a rundown, okay? She's a shy dog, but she's very bougie. She's very, like, pristine, you know? She's very clean. You've just gotta, like, act natural, act cool, but-
Is she coming here?
No, we're gonna meet them at Wu Chang. You've gotta, like... Turns out here, you're fired. Fired from- fine. But yeah, you're gonna just act cool. Act like you don't want her, you know? I feel like that's what you need to do. Ow! What the fuck? Damn. Here we go. You ready? Take deep breaths, Charles. Take deep breaths. Can I, Okay, let me go get her. Don't get out the car yet. I'm locking you in here. Okay, Shannon.
Yet, so I don't know why you're arguing with me about this.
Shannon.
What, Mia?
Take your dog out, your purse, or wherever you keep it.
No, you're gonna.
No, come with
it.
Me. Come with me. Come.
There's a surprise for her.
There's a surprise for her. Come. Okay, I'll bring the surprise to you. Okay, you ready, Charles? Let's go. Let's do this.
Away from me. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Shannon.
So cute.
Okay, can we see your dog? It's my dog. This is my dog.
No, that dog probably freaking has rabies. I'm not
what the fuck? No, Charles, you know what to fucking do. Get her ass, bitch. Get her ass, Charles.
Are you joking me?
No, you wanna fucking try it? You wanna try, Charles? Bitch, you're gonna die. Oh, hell no. You can't swing my dog. No, hell no, bitch. Oh. That was for you, Charles. Can you like shit on her face or something? Right. Mm-hmm.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
Can you like fart on her a little bit or something? Shadow, let me fucking tell you something. Don't ever fucking try my dog. Right, I know, Charles. I know, Charles. You, oh, you want me to? Okay. Yeah, of course.
Oh.
Okay. What?
Oh. If you know how to be my lover, maybe you can be my baby.
I think she's just like breathing it all in. Like, I think she just enjoys it low key.
Okay, this is
Shannon, Nico, I heard you're going on a date or something with another girl.
No, it's just for the reality show. Oh my god.
No, please.
No, Daphne and I are gonna.
Oh. Charles, she's attacking me. Don't let her do this. Oh. No, no, let's get her ass. Right, Charles, right. Charles, that's my fucking dog.
Hey,
that's
Dongo.
My fucking dog.
I'm so sorry that these humans are fucked up. Yeah, well, you know, I'm the COO of Polito Pets, motherfucker. I'm biased.
No, Charles, we hate Polito Pets. Charles, get him too. Get him too. We hate Polito Pets.
Oh, yeah, wait, you bit me? A good dog. Absolutely good dog. Actual W.
Bitch, get the fuck off my face. You know, I did nothing. I defended you. I tried it. Don't do this to me, Charles. Get away from me.
I mean, I have some fish for you. You're hungry, buddy.
Oh, that's so sweet. No, Charles ate that up.
Here, dog, have you met Roger? Oh, you probably wouldn't have met Roger.
We found this dog on the street.
Don't ever. Oh, hell nah. Excuse me?
It's my Commodore. His name is Roger.
Aww.
My little friend.
Aww. Give me the word, Charles, and I'll kick it. Give me the word.
No, what the fuck? Mia, wait, okay. Why? I'm demoting you.
Wait, why? What'd I do? Okay, okay, dog. I won't. If you don't want me dog. To, I won't.
Alright, hell yeah. I mean, I don't see an issue with this dog.
Oh, shit.
Mean...
Noelle, are you okay? Noelle, are you okay? What's wrong?
She's hyperventilating.
Oh my god, I can hear you.
That's fine. That's okay. She just needs to breathe. Noelle, you have to say.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to. I'm gonna need
you
to say sorry to this dog. Say sorry to the dog. Little, he has a pink collar.
Say sorry right now.
Say it like you fucking mean it. Say it like you mean it.
I'm so sorry.
Beg for Charles. Beg for him.
I'm so sorry.
You beg.
Okay, Mia's making this weird. Mia's making this so weird.
Mia, what the hell?
Mia's making this weird.
Can I give you a little hug?
That's my good girl.
Can I give you a little hug? That's a good little Charles.
I dare you to slap him. I dare you to slap him. I dare you to slap him.
What the hell? I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that.
Hell yeah, you are a bitch, so probably makes sense.
No,
that
was
Shannon,
was
so
no,
easy. Do
what did he just call me?
So, what did he just call me?
I did, but it's just... But it's because female...
It's not worth it. Listen, it's me and you versus the world, Charles. It's me and you. We see each other. We see eye to eye, don't we? We see eye to eye. You know, we might fight sometimes, but you know, Shannon Gucci, of all people, is not fucking worth it. She wants to fuck Nico, and Nico doesn't even want her. Right, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, well, Charles wants fresh Commodore, right, Charles?
Commodore?
Oh, that's not
Commodore?
Yeah, Charles, get some fresh Commodore right there.
Roger is a my stupid little bird. He's a good boy.
That's literally a chicken, guys. Stop trying to act smart.
I think you need to say
sorry
to the dog.
Right,
I know, I'm sensing it. I speak the language, Amara.
Shannon,
Charles,
apologize.
I'm so sorry about what has happened and occurred this day. It's not what should have happened today. So what to say would do?
You're lying.
No, don't.
Look, if you speak that dog's language, it probably speaks yours to a cent. Probably can tell you're lying. Yeah, I don't. Don't.
You wanted to fucking try me Pepto-Bismol.
Oh my god, Mia, you can't do that.
No, I'm
Mia,
going to.
Noelle, stop her.
Me,
attack.
Yeah, there's no cameras rolling right now.
Noelle, attack. Noelle, attack.
I'm frozen with fear.
Let's go, Charles. Let's go.
Bye, Charles. Bye, Mia.
Let's go, Charles. Guys, I have a dog. I have a dog. Amari,
I'm not putting that 10k in. You can take that money, bitch.
Are you coming with Amara?
Where are you going?
To throw Shannon's dog into the ocean.
No.
Mia, let's go.
Give it
I'm
back.
On the list
Mia,
for Toledo pets.
I'm crying. No, why should I? Give me one good reason why I shouldn't. You know what? No. Now? No. Hello?
Please don't actually ocean dump her dog. Please.
She wanted to try me. She wanted to try Charles.
Okay, but then it becomes like my problem, and I've always been nice to you. Plate of blood.
Damien.
Please take like any other thing.
Then it becomes your problem. Charles, we need to have a moment, Charles. Give me one reason why I shouldn't throw the dog into the ocean. The way that you think I would actually do that, that dog is so... You have one? You have one what? Oh, you have a reason? Tell me him. Oh, you're fucking... Bitch, you're fake as fuck. You're actually fake. Guys, I wanted to have like an RP moment. I obviously wasn't gonna throw the dog in the ocean. No, I can and I will.
Girl, you're evil.
I obviously wasn't gonna fucking ocean dump her dog.
Wu-Chang, please come and help. Please come and help.
You have Charles to thank. Shannon. Shannon took it out. I mean, Charles took it out of my pockets. Be grateful.
Shannon's the really fuck away right from me. Now.
Actually, you know what? You want to take it out of my pockets? This is what you get, bitch. And you know what? I'm gonna leave you in the car too. The car's locked, and you're gonna burn in there.
Okay, you can't shut
up. Okay, Mia.
Yeah, you can't.
The car, no.
I'm gonna break the windows.
No.
I'm literally just gonna break the windows.
No.
Never mind, he's stealing your car.
He's staying in there. Bitch, do not take the car.
What the hell?
You stupid dog. Charles, no, I'll unlock it here. Get out of it. Stupid dog, you're lucky. Where's Amara? Anyone know where she is?
No. Put Princess back in my purse right now.
You're lucky. Next time, Shannon, it won't be as easy to get it back.
Please, Charles, don't hurt Princess.
Guys, I wanted to up like I take it to a cliff or something. Could you imagine? That'd be so goofy.
Hey.
Oh, that's not. Sheesh.
Oh, that's not.
Sheesh.
Oh.
Sheesh. Sheesh. Oh, sorry. Sheesh. Wait. Bro, you're actually so cringe. You're so cringe. When Zoe's nose isn't fucked up, she's actually praying. Who are you lying to? Guys, chat, I feel like we've come to a point now where we don't have to lie to each other. You know what I mean? You guys don't have to lie to me. I won't lie to you. You guys don't have to say that Zoe's pretty. Hey, Trev.
Move.
Wait,
Shannon sees red. You bitch.
Oh, hell no, bitch.
Oh, sorry,
where's
Damien.
Charles?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Get her, Damien.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Damien.
What are you doing, Damien?
No, my dog,
Shannon, you
bitch. Psychopath.
Don't touch Shannon.
What the hell?
I got you, Shannon.
What the
hell is this?
Shannon is very conflicted on who to trust.
Shannon, I've got your back. Trust me, I would never do anything horrible to hurt you or anything. Shannon, you, but look, I just defended you from Damien.
How could you take Princess from my purse knowing about everything she's been through?
I was gonna pay
she's
for
my
her
only family.
I was going to pay for her vet bills. I know you've been kind of down bad recently.
I don't need
recently.
You to pay for my
you
vet
do,
bill, Mia. Princess is my only family. Never touch her again.
Oh, Shannon, you know what? You're right. I'm sorry. It's just I thought that I'd try and do something nice for you because I know what you're going through with Nico right now.
What? Right, Fergie. Well, we're not going through anything.
What, isn't he going on a date with another girl or something?
No.
No, I'm dating
and
Daphne.
No, he's not even
show.
Doing that. You're not even doing that. So I don't know why you keep telling everyone you're doing that.
Wait, you're dating Daphne for the show, Nico?
No, he's
not. Yeah, for
not.
The reality show.
Are you actually
like, it's just
do
for
that?
The show.
That's such
he's
a good
not.
Idea. That's a really good idea.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know why, like, Shannon...
If Daphne survives...
Idea.
To film
I feel
the
like it's really
show.
Good
I mean,
for like,
die
the content.
Any day.
It's good for the content of the reality
That's what I'm
show.
Saying. That's what I'm saying.
Shannon,
so
you'd be
I was
really
saying there should be a love
to
triangle.
Get in, right.
Like, I'll be with Daphne, and then Shannon
Wait,
can be
like
the jealous
one. Wait, is that what you think this is? Is that what you think Shannon...
Us.
Why would
you think
I be
Shannon's
jealous?
Shannon's feelings are like for the reality show? You think that... You don't think her feelings are real?
They're not.
So you don't have feelings for Nico?
Of course I don't.
What the
and
fuck
Mia's
is
not a lesbian, right?
Right, and I'm not a lesbian.
Well, anyways, yeah, I'm dating Daphne for the reality show. We're gonna be like a cringe couple, like Noelle and Harry.
Wait,
hopefully
Shannon,
she doesn't die.
Excuse
Shannon
me, that's
and Noelle,
not
can
fake.
I speak to you guys over here?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'll just stand over here alone.
Yeah, you do that, buddy. Guys. What if we just murder her?
That's what I was thinking.
I gave her ointment that makes her hair fall out.
Oh, that's good. But what if we just like shoot her and we just kill her and we take her to a
no, because
torture
she was
chamber?
To stick with Harry.
Really?
Well, yeah. She's been all over everyone this week, and I'm not happy with it. I'm not happy with it.
Oh, well, to
but
be honest,
I think...
low-key, you should just let her have him. You're better than that, Noelle. Seriously.
Oh,
okay, should I just gaslight both of them?
That's...
Actually, I've heard Harry saying some things, so I feel like you should be very wary of him.
Wait, what? What has he said?
I don't want to be too specific, but let me just say it wasn't nice things. Like, I've seen him, how he is around you, and he's normally, like, super nice and loving, but behind your back, he was getting a little too comfortable with some other girls.
Who?
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna name drop like that.
Was it Charlie?
It was.
Oh my god, really? What was he saying? No, tell me, because this is important.
Why? What happened with Charlie?
Okay, so...
I don't even know who Charlie
basically,
is.
Basically, Harry said that he had some memory loss.
Uh-huh.
And he said he used to be with Charlie, basically. But he had some memory loss, and that was the reason that they broke up. And he told me this.
No, because it was Charlie that he was approaching, and he was like, oh, like, I miss us. I miss what we were. He was talking about, like, how he wants to, like, feel what they once had, like, get closer to each other, basically.
Mia, when was this?
It was, like, this literally wasn't long ago. This was literally, like, 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago? Okay.
Why?
Well, he has talked to me since then, so, like...
He has? Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. That's why I'm approaching
yeah,
you about
yeah.
this.
Yeah, thank you.
Because,
but
like,
I told
I've
him,
seen
like,
you guys, and, like, listen to me.
Yeah.
Listen to me.
Yes, mommy.
Noelle. Listen to me when I tell you that man has been treating you with disrespect behind your back. He is trying to cheat on you, Noelle.
Well,
he's trying
trust
to cheat.
Me.
He's trying to cheat on you. Seriously, Noelle, he's trying to cheat on you.
What the hell are you guys doing?
No, but on a real note, I told him that if he ever disrespects me, I said to him, be honest with me this whole time. As soon as you start being dishonest with me, that's when you'll feel the wrath, because I'm not gonna have it. I'll never be second place.
Right, because you are his queen. Like, if you want to fart on him, you're gonna fucking fart on him.
I'm gonna fucking fart on his fucking face, and he's gonna fucking love it.
Right. Yeah.
And I will beat anyone up that I have to.
What about you, Shannon?
What?
Well, just you and your relationship. What's happening?
What do you mean? What relationship?
When I walked into you and Nico, you know, having sex in the bathroom stall, when Noelle walked in on you guys, like,
yeah.
What?
That was never a thing. That we never did that.
You switched the fuck up. You fucking changed.
Oh, Nico. What?
Oh, hey, I was
right there.
Fuck?
I was inspecting
Nico, what
the
hell? That was a private conversation.
That was a really private conversation. You're lucky.
I didn't hear
you're lucky. I don't want to hit you today.